Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Drakul, but you may call me O.D. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam, am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons?
Go with this.
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Dario the chimney sweep rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!
There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that. In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Darts? Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. Now, is there anything else you need from me? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to sell? Thank you. I'll be here if you need me.
Staying up late tonight? So, what'll it be?
Sir Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes. She's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here. And she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know, but she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
We do.
I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters. But they're in a terrible state. I'll need to replant everything.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet. Where are my manners? I'm Harry.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share of the harvest, and you won't even have to lift a finger.
Oh, all right. I'll keep an eye out.
Good. I'll be waiting in the fields.
Can you plant this?
Sure. I'll get to work. These things take time to grow.
What a bloodbath. We were slaughtered. But you're not like us. You're strong. I saw you fighting.
Oh, it was more luck than skill.
Oh, humble too. My name is Abigail. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, might I ask you a favor? I want to give the dead a proper burial.
Of course.
But that's not going to be possible for some. In the very least, though, I'd like to bury some keepsake for each of them. A Valkyrie like you should have no trouble finding such things. Can I count on you? I'll see that you're rewarded.
I'd be happy to do it.
Thank you. Then, let me show you. Thank you.
Oh! Thank you.
I finished the harvest. Here's your share. Here to plant some.
Can you plant this?
Sure.
Staying up late tonight. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great!
Did you see the Eastern man in the red armor? He was at Dominique's supply post.
You mean Zangetsu? Be careful around that one. He thinks
shard binders and alchemists
are as bad as demons. He said he'd cut us down if he saw us again.
Well, we did technically start all this. But I agree, he doesn't need to be so savage.
Those scars on his body tell the story of a rough life.
Oh, then I'd better keep my distance.
That you should.